In this document, there is a table with tags. However, just because a table has been tagged does not mean it is accessible. The PDF tags need to differentiate the header cells from the data cells. In this example, a table has been tagged using the TouchUp Reading Order tool. Visually, it's possible to tell what the column headers and row headers are. However, someone using a screen reader could not, because all the cells in this table were tagged as data cells in bulk. To repair this issue, open the TouchUp Reading Order tool by pressing Shift plus Control plus U. Select the table, and then select Table Editor from the TouchUp Reading Order tool. Open the context menu on the table and select Table Editor Options. In the dialog that appears, put a check in the Show Cell Type checkbox and then select OK. You can now review the cell types individually. In this example, the document is not accessible. Every cell is labeled TD for table data. The header cells are in no way differentiated. Let's change that. Open the context menu on a header cell and select Table Cell Properties. In the dialog, change the type from Data Cell to Header Cell. You will also need to select a scope for the header from the Scope menu. This particular cell is a column header, so you would select Column and then select OK. Notice how the cell type has changed from TD to TH. This means it is now a header cell and will be associated with the data cells beneath it. It will also be announced by screen readers. You can repeat this process for the other headers in this table. This particular table also has row headers, and you will need to call them out as well. You can follow the same process with one small difference. From the Scope drop-down menu, you would select Row and then select OK. Here is the finished product. Row and column header cells are indicated with TH tags, which differentiates them from the data cells in the table. This table will now pass the checker.